8:48, we still have several weeks until Labor Day, which means we should be wearing all of the white clothing we have as long as we can.
That's what I do. I load up. Coming up this Friday, there is a fashion show that showcases white hot fashions, and it's all for a really great cause. So here with more is founder of the White Party, Marco Foster.
Hi.
Look at you, handsome, and you're white.
He's like, look at me in my way. So tell us about the party on Friday.
Well, it's going to be at Untitled this year. It's going to be about 1,000 people. It's going to be just the biggest thing you've ever seen, and it all benefits One Hope United, which helps out foster kids.
Aww. Oh, that's sweet. How many years now of the White Party?
This is the 5-year anniversary.
Five years.
So that's why you're getting it into a bigger space and doing that thing.
More people are showing up, but I try to do something special every year.
And you're already up to 800 some odd people, right? Yes. So there's just a few tickets that are left.
Yes.
Can you show up at the door, or that's too risky?
Yes, you can.
Oh, you could if you wanted to.
You can.
Okay. He's like, we'll squeeze you in.
Yeah. No, I'll make it happen.
Okay.
Because it's all for a good cause, and that's really
what matters. And plus, also, the money goes for the kids. I mean, it's great.
Yeah, right. But then in the middle of it, you have this great fashion show that's going to happen, right? Or
well,
no.
This is a fashion show for
you. Don't
you
have,
guys,
okay, I didn't know if you were
so
going to have
people
one.
Know what to wear. No, but we are going to have performances, though. Like, we're going to have, like, double pole flyers.
Okay.
And, break dancers, aerialists off the ceiling. Like, we're going to have some bunch of fun stuff happening.
Okay.
But you just want people to show up in their white. Mm-hmm. But I'm assuming it's creative white from what I'm seeing over here.
Well, you want to be a little bit flashy.
Okay.
I mean, it is a white party. Yeah. It's Chicago. And, I mean, how often do you really get to just...
Not often.
Just go crazy if you want to.
Let's show the looks you have, because they're really cool. And this is going to give you some ideas on what you can wear. So first up, you call this Lovely in Lace.
Yes. So we've got Keisha, and she's wearing this beautiful lace dress. And she's got a really nice necklace to go with it and a box clutch, all from Akira. Mm-hmm. And everything that she's wearing right now is actually under $75.
What?
Wow. Oh, wow. So, okay, see, that's the good thing about buying white kind of in the middle of the summer.
Yes, and when you're at a party, you know, you might spill. So it's nice to keep it kind of
reasonable.
Well,
that's why you have to drink white wine.
Right.
You have to have red wine. You have to stay away from those people.
And clear liquor.
Right.
Very cute. I love that. I love the skirt.
Yeah.
And you could twirl around and do some cute dances with that
really
one.
Really good. Okay, the next one. I have to buy this today. I need this immediately. You're calling this chic and stylish.
I might call it the daughter of Krypton. Because when I saw it, I was like, hey, I like this. So we've got Shannon here, and she's wearing this lovely sheer dress with a white cape, which, you know, I love capes. And also she's got a really nice necklace, and also she's got a box clutch to go with that. Every piece that she's wearing is under $50.
Wow.
And the nice thing is that you can wear everything separately, too. So you don't have to wear it just to the white party. You can wear other pieces just on regular days.
Oh, so those are all separate pieces.
Yes.
There's the romper she has
on. Is it a romper? We're trying to look and see.
It's like a dress with, like, shorts built into it.
Right. Oh. Okay, so it is like a little romper. I love that sheer covering like that. It's so pretty.
And, you know, let me tell you something. That will hide a multitude of sins.
Yes, it will. And capes are very in right now as well. That's like a big, big thing. So
I wear capes every day.
I know, right. Because you are a superhero.
Because you're Super Marco.
Because I'm getting ready for Comic-Con. That's why.
And we do have a guy's look, a guy's idea. Because you know what? Sometimes guys get confused with the white.
Yeah.
Well, you know what? With this, there's no confusion.
Right. Okay?
It's going to be real easy and simple. So we've got Chris here. He's got his fantastic little cotton top right here with a fun little collar. He's got white denim jeans. And the best thing with this is that you can dress this up. You can dress it down. You just have to change your shoes. And really, you've got a completely different outfit. Mm-hmm. So dress shoes or sneakers. And also, you can wear this separate, and each one of those pieces are less than $100.
Now, for the event, what are you recommending? Is it dressier than that particular look?
I would say this. Okay. If you're going to casual it, make sure it just looks amazing.
Right.
Also, too, just in case, I don't know if I said it, but all these looks are from Akira. So, but yeah, if you're gonna be casual, like gym shoe, have like a bow tie to go with it or something.
Right, that would be cute.
Which I kind of might be doing.
Okay, so you just gave somebody the chance to steal your look, Marco.
No one's going to steal my look.
You're going to stand out. You're going to definitely. And you know what? You can meet so many people there. So if you're single and you're doing something for a great cause, I mean, you might as well go and look good, right?
Yeah, I mean,
right? He said I tried to tell you.
I mean, come on.
That's what I've been telling everybody, though. I mean, it's going to be an awesome time. And there's just going to be so much going on. And I try to put on a performance and a production that no one's seen in Chicago.
Yeah.
Very cool stuff. Well, thank you so much. I'm glad that somebody's encouraging people to dress up and look cute and have a reason to go out, especially in the summertime, because it only lasts
2 months.
I was
going to say, we've only got like a month and a half, 2 months.
Right. Marco Foster presents The White Party is this Friday at Untitled, 111 West Kinsey in River North. Money raised benefits One Hope United for foster kids. So for ticket information, log on to mfwhiteparty5.eventbrite.com. Thank you so much for coming.
Yeah, thank you.